Hello there, and welcome to today's episode of the
True Love Movement.
And today, you know, we're still in the US of A, California.
San Diego.
And I have today with me a military woman. Introduce yourself to the YouTube family.
Hello, everyone. My name is Pholu.
Oh, you gotta tell us more. You must more than Pholu.
Yeah. Like she said, I'm in the U.S. Navy. What else do you want to know about me?
Yeah, why do you love worshiping God or something? How did you start singing?
I love worshiping God because I know that I'm created to worship. That's one of my existence in life. So this is a way for me to show my appreciation to God for all these things in my life. And I started singing, I don't even know, but I'll say since 2000, from like church choir, and I still sing in church choir.
Wow.
So yeah.
Cool. All right, so what do you have for us today?
All righty. I'll be starting with King of My Heart. I like that song because the chorus says, "You're good, that's all. Like, you're good, God is good, despite my unfaithfulness, despite despite everything, God is good. He's not good because I'm good, but he's good because he's a good God." So that speaks to me well.
Good. Let's do it.
Let the King of my heart be the mountain where I run, the fountain I drink from, oh, he is my song. Let the King of my heart be the shadow where I hide, the rest of all my life, oh, he is my song. Let the King of my heart let the King of my heart be the shadow where I hide, the ransom for my life, oh, he is my song. You are good, oh, you are good, oh, you are my heart, be the fire inside my pain, the echo of my days, oh, he is my song, cause you are good.
Glory.
Amen. Our next song is Revelation Song, Hallelujah.
Your mercies ever new.
no one knows. Like I know what you've done for me. That's why I praise you the way I do. No one knows. Like I know what you've done for me. That's why I praise you the way I do. Your favor surrounds me like a shield. Your love amazes me. Your grace has lit me. Your favor surrounds me like a shield. Love amazes me. Your grace has lifted me. Your favor, your favor surrounds me like a shield. Your love amazes me. Your grace has lifted me. That's why I praise you the way I do. No one knows like I know what you've done for me. That's why I praise you the way I do. No one knows like I know what you've done for me. That's why I praise you the way I do. Nobody knows, like Pholu knows, what Jesus has done. That's why I praise Him the way I do. No one knows, like I know, what you've done for me. That's why I praise you the way I do. That's why I love you. That's why I adore you the way I do. Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. So, should we do my hallelujah vlog, Steve?
Oh, yes.
Deserve.
all of the glory belongs to you. All of the glory belongs to you. All of the glory belongs to you.
My life belongs to you before you go. All right. That's the last one, right? Let's see
that. Alpha and Omega, the beginning and the end. My life belongs to you. Worthy of the glory, to you my hands are raised. My life belongs to you. I give to you all the worship, for my life belongs to you. Alpha and Omega, the beginning and the end. My life, it belongs to you. Worthy of the glory, to you my hands I raise. My life, it belongs. I give to you all the worship, for my life belongs to you. Alleluia, I sing praises, for my life belongs to you. For my life belongs to you. For my life, it belongs to you.
Thank you so much for coming on the True Love Movement.
Thank you for having me.
A big shout out to Mr. Baya for keeping the camera steady for us. God bless you. Love you. And for everyone worshiping, keep worshiping, and God is going to do great things in our lives. Amen. See you tomorrow for another wonderful episode on the
True Love Movement.
Thank you.
Thank you.